This is the Gyrfalcon Flipper. It's a S30V blade that's 3.5 inches long, 8.25 inches overall, 4.75 inches closed. A titanium liner, carbidized liner lock, face. This one has double spacers and a hammered titanium back spacer, belt jimping, and hammered titanium bolsters. The handle material is C-Tech with, you can see it right here, a little black G10 mounted on the back. American Ochs, Ochs Sherworx.